direct from Cobo Center in Detroit, the Auto Channel presents complete video coverage of the 2007 North American International Auto Show.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the Panache String Quartet. Please take your seats and turn off your cell phones. The Cadillac press event is about to begin. Thank you.
We wanted to overstate the point. It's time to shift some assumptions about Cadillac. Things change, people change, and brands change. String quartets, champagne wishes, and caviar dreams, those images may have worked in the old days, but not with today's Cadillac. So who am I? I'm Pete Lawless, and don't feel bad if you don't know me. This isn't my normal job. My job was to lead a team of super talented young designers to create the new look of the CTS interior. But it's more than just a design story. There's a whole team of people who worked hard to bring this great car to life. You might say we're the ones that make Cadillac, Cadillac. Now, what can I tell you about this car? Well, customers today are demanding more in the way of luxury interiors. So our team had to step it up. The interior design in the 2008 CTS creates an expression as distinctive as the exterior. We wanted customers to feel rewarded for choosing a Cadillac. When you check it out in a minute, in a few minutes, you'll notice that we've created a symmetrical, organic flow from IP to console and completely integrated the theme throughout. Now that stuff will be obvious. What's cool, I think, are the details. A lot of thought went into this car. When planning how the interior should be executed, we looked at the stitching on premium leather goods, from Coach handbags to Prada shoes. And to get that look, we returned to using hand-stretched and sewn interior trims. Another neat feature isn't revealed until dusk. Subtle ambient lighting flows from beneath the Sapelli wood trim, creating a feeling of spaciousness and nighttime ambiance. Like I said, it's all in the details that define Cadillac.
Hi, I'm Sabrina Groshek, and I'm proud to lead a talented team of engineers that's responsible for the CTS interior. Our team's challenge was clear, to turn Pete's design vision into a reality. We accomplished this by balancing fit, form, and function by delivering a high-quality interior that's simply stunning. Our priority was to make the interior feel custom-made, and for me, it's all about where your hands are. The surfaces you touch need to be soft and inviting, and the materials we use need to be authentic. The wood is real, the leather's real, the stitching's real, and the technology we integrate, well, that's real too. It's real cool and simple to use. So check out the pop-up map. It only takes a touch of a button.
I'm Hoon Kim, Cadillac Exterior Design. One of the coolest things we did is adding a subtle detail in the headlamps and tail lamps. We used light pipes to create contemporary Cadillac vertical theme front and rear. Really, it's a show car technology on a production car. But more important, it's a design cue that evokes classic Cadillacs, like the Eldorado. I mean, it's not exactly tail fins, but vertical design elements sure scream Cadillac.
Hello, I'm Rob Kodorak, lead development engineer. And for me, it's how the car feels to the seat of your pants and your hands as you grip the wheel. Anyone who's driven the famous Nürburgring knows how this track can tell you everything about a car in just a few grueling laps. Well, after a couple hundred laps, I can tell you the CTS is one powerful, agile machine. And with its optional all-wheel drive, it's confident in the most hairiest cornering situations. For example, there's this blind corner on the ring. You're deep into the gas, you're flying up the hill, and as you crest the hill, you run out of road. And as a driver, you must immediately respond with an aggressive steering input to stay on course. It's that kind of deal that the average customer may only run into once in a lifetime. But the CTS responds with knife-like precision and stays locked to the road. With its excellent balance between body motion control, steering, and grip, the CTS carves its way along the track without even blinking, over and over, lap after lap, with perfect predictability. The car really instills confidence in you as a driver. It's kind of like for athletes, the difference of competing without cleats and then with cleats. This car definitely has cleats.
I'm Liz Michelle. I'm the engineer responsible for integrating the new powertrain into the CTS. One of our goals in developing this vehicle was to pump about 300 effortless horsepower into a direct injection V6 that can run on regular unleaded fuel, increasing power without hurting efficiency. And we harness all that power to a 6-speed automatic transmission that shifts like butter.
I'm Marisa Kinsman, and I've been working on the new CTS as a noise and vibration engineer from the very beginning. Our team worked hard to figure out what refined performance sounds like. We optimized body sealing, finessed acoustic content, paid special attention to induction and exhaust notes, all in an effort to find that perfect Cadillac balance. Trust me, it's a difference you can hear. Or maybe you can't.
My name is Oscar Ruiz. I work at the Lansing Grand River plant. Plain and simple, our job is to make sure everything works. As you can imagine, it's an intense and detailed process to make a car worthy of being a Cadillac. Fit and finish is a priority. We're really reducing gaps. Where we had a 3-millimeter gap, we now have a 1.5. Where we had a 1-millimeter gap, we now have no visible gap. Everything is geared towards giving the driver the high-quality sensation of the all-new Cadillac CTS.
Morning, and I'm Jim Taylor, General Manager, Cadillac. The Cadillac CTS story is really about human achievement. It's a story about the individual and collective accomplishments of the men and women standing before you today. It's also about the achievement of our customers. People aspire to own a Cadillac. People by the thousands think of Cadillac as a reward for their hard work and as a symbol of their personal success. Now, it's my job to make sure that these people get to a Cadillac and get everything that they expected. Actually, no. It's my job to make sure they get more than they expected. Well, as many of you know, I was personally involved and led the development of the very first CTS. I tell you, I'm very, very proud of the success of that car. It signaled a significant change for Cadillac and opened the door for a whole new generation of consumers. By all measures, the CTS has exceeded our expectations. And now we have the opportunity to take Cadillac to the next level. Well, as part of our normal vehicle development, we asked our customers what they wanted in luxury vehicle refinement. We also had to be proactive and deliver on the things that they didn't even know that they wanted yet. And you've heard from the people standing here this morning. In the luxury business, the tiniest details can make the greatest difference. The 2008 CTS is for people who see and appreciate that difference. It's a difference that they'll see in the sweep of the interior and the feel and the way the CTS commits to the corner like never before. It's a difference that people will experience, whether they're driving the CTS through the Shanghai's prestigious Huaihai Lu, across the Autobahn, or right here down Woodward Avenue. Make no mistake, this is a driver's car. On any road, in any country, it measures up. And when you personally have a chance to put the CTS through its paces, you'll see for yourselves just what I mean. Now, Cadillac has always been a brand for people who have arrived. And we're proud to say with the arrival of the new CTS, the rewards of ownership have never been greater. Throughout the Cadillac organization, throughout the entire General Motors organization, there's a shared understanding that our success will come one great person and one great vehicle at a time. The faces you see here today are proof that we've got the people part of the formula right. And now, here's the ultimate proof that we have the vehicle part right too. Ladies and gentlemen, we are Cadillac, and this is what we build. CTS. Bob, Ed, come on up to the stage. We'd like to welcome you to come up and take a closer look. Thank you very much.
Thanks for watching the Auto Channel. For more automotive fun and information, visit theautochannel.com, the Internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.